simply stand up for Jesus. If you can stand 8 hours to work for 10 euro per hour, you can stand for some minutes for the Kings of Kings. Just close your eyes wherever you are. If you are pregnant, you are allowed to sit down. Hallelujah. If you are lame, you are allowed to sit down. The man of God will raise you up soon. Hallelujah. Just close your eyes. Say, Father, you are great. You are wonderful. There is no one like you. Ancients of days, you are the Kings of Kings and the Lord of Lords. There is no one like you. You are glorious. You are excellent. If you don't know what word to tell him, say, Father, you are the beginning and the end. Some people call him Waymaker when they sing. You can call him Waymaker, the miracle working God, the beginning and the end. The I am that I am. Those are all words you can call the Creator. You can call him the owner of the universe, for he is the one who holds the universe. The Bible says that he alone made heaven and earth. Oh, hallelujah. You can call him the Creator of man. The Bible says that he is the one who made and created me and you in his own image. Blessed be to the name of the God of Israel. Blessed be to the name of the Lord of Christ Mission. You can call him different kinds of names. You can worship him in your own language. You may not hear any song today, but you have to open your heart and say, Father, you are glorious. 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 Thank you, Jesus. It's all about Jesus today. It's all about Jesus. Oh, your name, dear Lord, my Jesus, 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 thank you, Jesus, thank you. We want to say, thank you, Jesus, thank you, Jesus, thank you, Jesus. We must close, we must engage together, Lord. Oh, thank you, thank you, who has always been shouted for. Thank you, Jesus, we want to show you, thank you, Jesus. Some of you imagine just bless the name of God. Oh, who has always suffered for you.
Come on, let's sing. My name is
heaven.
Let this worship not be like the one of last week. Let it not be like the one we did 2 weeks ago. Close your eyes and let's go into intentional worship. Glory, glory, glory. As the music comes on, you search from your heart the best words to tell the Creator. Just worship in the spirit and in truth. The Bible says that the Lord is looking for fresh people. Now worship in the spirit and in truth. It doesn't matter about what song you're singing. Someone wrote the song. What about your own words? Brother, close your eyes so that nothing is not true. I forgot that. Something that's heavy, high, that's heavy, so high, that's heavy, that's heavy, glory, 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 glory. Oh, glory, glory, glory to the name of the Lord. The Lamb of the tribe of Judah, the ancients of heaven, the Waymaker God. We bless your holy name. 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 Thank you, Jesus. 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 We try the song in German, then we sing it again in English. There is heaven, wonder,
so many people are looking around saying, why is the church empty? Believe me, the Lord was in a different dimension. We do not know the ways of the Lord. Many are called, but few are chosen. Maybe you are the chosen one for this point of time. Don't make anything distracting. Can someone know number one? Look at number one on that mix and just know the Lord in place. Glory. Just close your eyes while we are standing. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Don't make anything distract you. Number one. Glory, glory, please. Glory, glory. Thank you. God bless you. Just close your eyes. Close your eyes. There is a reason for everything that happened under the earth. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Hallelujah. For a long time, I've not felt the presence of the Holy Spirit like this before. Oh, glory. Maybe it's because of this wonderful dedication. That means someone special is about to be dedicated to God. Maybe that's why the Holy Spirit has come down. Oh, I thank God so much that I'm here today. I thank God that you hearing the sound of my voice are also here today. For the ones among the living, that will be in a special dedication like this today. Oh, glory, 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 glory. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Glory, 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 glory. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Glory, 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 glory. Wow. Thank you, Jesus. Glory. So, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Glory, 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 glory. Thank you, Jesus. Glory, glory, glory. Hey, Cabo. So, Ricardo. Thank you, Jesus. Glory, 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 glory. Ricardo. So, yeah, man of God, I hear a voice telling me that the windows of heaven is about to open and the gates of heaven is about to open to receive a child that wants to be dedicated today. The fact that the wisdom of God is making me to understand that there is something special about the child that is about to be dedicated to God today. Oh, glory, 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 glory. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. 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 Wow, wow, wow. We are blessed above measure. Thank you for this wonderful child. Thank you, Jehovah. Thank you, Jehovah. I don't know if it's one or two or three children that wants to be dedicated, but there is a baby girl in the house that has to be dedicated, if I'm not wrong. That particular baby girl is the one that the Holy Spirit makes me to understand that she is so special that the heavens have been waiting for a day like this campus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Speak of Holy Spirit. We ask the blessed be holy. Hey, Kabu Soria, Kindale. Yeah, the Holy Spirit said that they have been waiting for a day like this Kabu Soria. To receive this child, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Blessed be your holy name, Lord. Blessed be your holy name. This is a special dedication. Hey, man of God, take it important. This is a special dedication. Thank you, Holy Spirit. One minute and I'll give the microphone. Close your eyes wherever you're standing. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. 30 seconds. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, we have listened to your word. Help us to do as you say. Help us for everything to be perfect. Thank you, Jesus. Blessed be your holy name. Thank you. 20 seconds. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Woman, you are blessed to have a child like this. Wow. I'm not jealous of you, but I am proud. I am proud. I am happy. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, I wish that our next children will also have that kind of grace. You don't know what is happening in this place today. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. What a blessed child you have. I don't even know. I don't know anything about her. But in the realms of the spirit, I saw everything. Glory, glory, glory. Not by our power, not by our mind. Some people may be saying, why your own daughter? Why not the ones that are preaching, or why not the ones that are doing heavily more better the work of God? But the Lord was in a different way. It does not matter who gave birth to that child. God was in a different way. You will be highly favored for this day. Glory, 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 glory. The Bible said Mary was highly favored. That was why, even though she was not the only virgin in that village, but she was being chosen. Hey, Kabo, so yeah, thank you, thank you, Lord, thank you, Lord, thank you, Lord. Glory, 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 glory. Hey, Kabo, so yeah, thank you, Lord. What a child, keep us so. Oh, 10 seconds, 10 seconds to go. Let's continue blessing the name of the Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Wow, what a blessed child. Let me touch you. Glory, glory, Kabasu, yeah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit, for giving us a child that is in this ministry. Glory, 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 glory. We are blessed above measure. Wow. May we have more children like this, Lord, that the gates of heaven shall open on the day of dedication. It is a wonderful thing. I am happy for you. And I speak on the word of God today. Any man, any woman that shall raise the evil eyes against this child because of jealousy, let them be consumed by fire in the name of Jesus. Hey, child, child, you shall be what the Lord is calling to be. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. God bless you.
Thank you very much for the drummer, to the praises, sister and the worshiper. God bless you all. More grace and more power. All the choir, more anointing to do the will of God in Jesus' name. Tell your neighbor, do not look at the city. Spiritually, we are more than curious. Amen. So there's something special about this child. Amen. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. The word of God says we should give honor to who honor is due. It's written clearly that we should honor the men of God, the ones that speak the word of God, the one that teach, the one that prays for you. The Bible says we should honor them. So please just stand up as we welcome the man of God. Stand up, stand up, stand up on your feet.
The people that is doing the education prepare for the dedication. Amen.
Bye. Thank you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. The Almighty God, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, the Everlasting Father, Father, yet come, your daughter, your son, bring your child to be dedicated to your mighty hands. Father, as you bring the child to your altar, Father, we pray for effort The child will be under your mighty hand in the name of Jesus. We dedicate you in the name of the Father,
amen,
and of the Son,
amen,
and of the Holy Ghost,
amen,
in the name of Jesus. Therefore, you will be under the mighty hands of God in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We pray it shall be well with you in life in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We pray no evil shall befall you as you begin to grow up under the mighty hands of God in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We pray for the angel to be assigned against you, to guide you in the day and in the night in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
For in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
What is her name?
Emanuela.
Emanuela. Please, wherever you are, I want to stretch out your hand towards Emanuela.
Emanuela,
hello, Saume. Emanuela, hello, Saume. Please, stretch out your hand to pray for this child. Pray. For that blessing that you wish yourself, that success that you wish your children. Release it upon the child in the name of Jesus.
Nah.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Today, Annabelle, hello, sir, we dedicate you under the mighty hands of the Almighty God.
Amen.
We dedicate you in the name of the Father,
amen,
in the name of the Son,
amen,
in the name of the Holy Ghost,
amen,
in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We see you with this anointing. That evil shall flee from you in the day, in the night, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
We commit you today under the mighty hands of God.
Amen.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Wherever you go, your light shall shine.
Amen.
By the authority in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
My Father, my God, we thank you.
Amen.
Because you are a great God. For in Jesus' wonderful name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
Ella, it's okay, but blab here.
Almighty Father, we thank you. You are the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Gabriel, we dedicate you under the mighty hands of God.
Amen.
In the name of the Father,
amen,
and of the Son,
amen,
and of the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
We seal you with this anointing in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
That the anointing shall pathway for you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
This man shall lead you to success.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
This man shall lead you to victory.
Amen.
This anointing shall destroy every power that will rise up against you in future.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, we thank you. For in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. We name the certificate and the word of life that you use to bring the children up in the fear of the Lord. In the name of the Father,
amen,
and of the Son,
amen,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. Heavenly Father, we thank you. We thank you for what you have done today. We thank you for the dedication. We thank you for the vision. We thank you for the message. We thank you, O God, for every one of us that you bring together today. Father, may your name be glorified in Jesus' name. Father, as men that is going in far distance, may you lead them all safety in the name of Jesus. Everlasting Father, as we go right now, may your spirit go with us. May you protect and guide us in Jesus' name.
Amen.
In Jesus' wonderful name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. God bless you. If you know God has laid your heart to sow a seed in the life of big children. Surely, God, goodness, and mercy shall follow